spicy move. Bridge too far. Boom, boom! It's my lucky day. Damn! Spicy move!
Faster! ¡Hostias! ¡Usted está loco! ¡Usted está completamente loco!
Hey, wait! High speed to Angel's apartment!
Palabrita, barbadero!
You made it! You should have called.
What for?
I was worried, you jerk.
This is serious, can't you see? General Montañez is a high-ranking military general who's worked for both us and the CIA during covert ops.
So? The USA has many supporters around the world.
But if he used to work for us and now works for Muerte, that's pretty bad. There's a chance that he's the link between somebody in the DEA and Papa Muerte. Get it? So, we decided that Ram must get into the general's headquarters for more info.
And? Did you get the name of the traitor inside the DEA?
We found something better. But first things first.
Hey, amigo. Ready for the ride of your life?
Please tell me this isn't happening.
Relax, hombre. Or Lucy and I will take you into the sky.
I thought for a minute there you were stoned. And you were flying the plane.
Salta, amigo! Jump! Jump!
Is there anything I should know before I jump?
Si! Put on the parachute and pull the string!
Thanks a lot, pal.
Ram, your goal is the big, tall ruin with the satellite dish. This is the communication building. Inside, they keep their most sensitive data. We need that data.
Bullseye!
¡Hostia!
spicy move. Spicy move. Golden gun.
Enemy sighted.
There's no power for the satellite controls.
I was afraid of that. You'll need to take the elevator down to the generator room in the temple's catacombs. Power up the generator to align the dish.
Spicy move.
When I'm done with this place, it will be a ruin.
Oh,
someone beat me to it.
Find the controls for aligning the dish back in the first room of the catacomb. After the dish is aligned, you'll be able to transmit the data.
You can't kill me. I'm American. King of the wall.
Thank you.
must be Ramiro, the latest tiresome pest from the Cruz clan of cockroach.
I hear you're the one that feeds on trash and slime, short ass.
It's time you got crushed like the rest of the bugs that attack Fappa's property.
Hey, short ass, show me what you got.
Golden gun.
Hey, General.
For someone named after a mountain, you are one hell of a tiny bastard.
El Mariachi.
Move. See you at the Day of the Dead, bastardos.
Okay. Okay, the dish is ready. Head back up the elevator to start the upload.
The king of the jungle.
Not you, cabrón.
Spicy move. Spicy move.
Ma'am, I got everything. Get to the airfield now. Go up by the dish and slide down to the airfield. Follow the road out of the camp. It leads down to the airfield.
Heads up, amigo! They've got the breach blocked off! Looks like you'll have to fight your way through!
Spicy move. Thank you.
king of the jungle.
Not you, cabrón.
Escape from the reptile house. Spicy move.
Spicy move! Spicy move! Maximo Coolio. Spicy move! Tommy, I'm tired of this. Is it ever going to end? Have some mercy, bro.
Okay, I'll go straight to Trust. Tell him everything and get you out. Go to Angel's apartment and wait. And bring Marco with you. We owe him a green card and want him out, too.
So this document contains the name of one of my agents who's an informer?
Yeah, and a whole lot more.
My dear friend General, our informant and the DEA has told us that the gringo cretins don't destroy the cocaine they have confiscated. They keep it as contraband to be used in their secret wars. Now I want this coke back to sell to the rich white maggots of the Estados de America. And I need your help. Take a cargo train with your best soldiers. At Pueblo del Centro, it will be loaded with the coffins of the dead gringos. Our DEA friend will make sure that the train goes straight into the DEA headquarters through a secret tunnel. Steal the coke and leave, after placing a huge time bomb. Nobody will go after you. Nobody will admit that DEA has contraband cocaine. And the beauty of it all is that the cocaine is already inside the United States.
Christ on a bike! An attack on the DEA? I'll call the generals.